This was Mata Poornagiri Temple. We went inside the temple and had a darshan of the beautiful goddess.